Well, hello. So it's nice to see you all. Oh, that's a heater coming on. Let's have a prayer. Because it's first thing in the morning, right? Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for a new day. Thank you for Minecraft and being able to create and wander through sunny places and beautify it and just live in this lovely world. Well, it's painful or uncomfortable or cloudy and dreary and cold in this world. Thank you for being there for us. Thank you for hanging out, chatting with us, helping us out. It helps to know you're there. And I'm grateful for that. And if I ever remember to think about the fact that you're there, it really helps me. Thank you for all thy forgiveness. My continual forgiveness for all the things that we mess up with. I'm so grateful that we can always start over. We always have another chance. It's quite a miracle, isn't it? And thank you for the resurrection. Thank you for blessing us with families. Thank you for the sealing power. I'm so grateful for all the things that that's provided for us. Please help us to learn more. Help us to grow. Help us to want to be with thee and to want to be more like thee. And for all the troubles that we've gone through, we thank thee for the characteristics of godliness which we have developed. Very grateful for that. And please bless everybody out there. Bless the world. What a mess. Thank you for being constant and for loving us and being gentle and accepting us all, even in our simple ways. And thank you for other people. Please help us to spread thy love around. Help us all to be able to be comfortable with who we are. And at peace with ourselves. And at peace with others. Thank you for the holiness that thou brings to us. And now as we play Minecraft, as we go into this pretty world, please help us to have a nice time and to just enjoy life in there just like we do out here. It's almost like going on a little vacation. Please prompt us to do good things and help us to feel well enough to be able to do those things. And these things we pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Well, that was our Minecraft prayer. So I think I'm going to stop it here. And then I'm just going to start a new game. I mean, a new video. I love you guys.